Happy Friday, Paul Hadley Middle School. It is Friday, September 11th, 2020, and this is the Friday video. I hope that you have had a good week here at Paul Hadley Middle School. I know that it has been a week that felt a little frantic because we didn't have school on Monday. I always feel like when we have a short week, it is a little bit of a good thing and a bad thing. While it's great to have a day off and have some rest, that does mean that I only have 4 days in which to do 5 days worth of work. Because typically I don't want to have to do any work on the long weekend that we were gifted. That does make Tuesday seem a little bit crazy.
If you get stressed out at school, what do you do to calm down?
Play video games.
At school? I'm just saying. Meow. So, James Holtzclaw.
Yes?
When you get stressed out, what do you do to deal with that stress?
Does it have to be school for a break?
Yes.
Leave myself alone with my thoughts for a little bit and cancel everyone else out.
So there are a lot of things that I do in order to relax because, you know, like most human beings, sometimes I get stressed out about life. I go running a lot, 4 or 5 times a week, and I try to go out and I just want to clear my mind. But there are a lot of other things that I also do to just relax. I enjoy reading a great deal. I like playing guitar, though I am not good. It does help relax a little bit. I want you to tell me what you do to relax, because there are times, especially in times like these, when we all can get stressed out. What do you do to just chill out? Come tell me what you do to relax, and I will give you a positive action ticket.
When you get stressed out about life, Jalen, what do you do?
Well, I go to my bedroom, I close my door, lock it, just lay in bed and think about life.
And that makes you less stressed out?
I don't know. I guess that's just what I do when I'm stressed.
You can see between those four cars right in the middle. It appears as though someone has spilled, a venti dark roast coffee with an extra shot of espresso in it. So disappointing.
Alexis, when you're stressed out, what do you do to chill out?
Listen to music.
Music. Ava? Bailey, crumb packer, what do you do when you're stressed out?
I lock my cat out my room because he hates that, and then I just start throwing my clothes at the wall.
What do you do when you're stressed out?
I play video games a lot.
What video game do you play?
I play Apex Legends or Minecraft.
You got two bad kids.
I thought Minecraft was for nerds.
I guess I am.
You do when you're stressed out?
I don't do anything. I lay in my bed and watch YouTube.
I get my homework.
Whose YouTube channel do you watch the most?
Davey504, because he plays the bass.
Slapping the bass.
Yeah.
Yeah. Chuck, what do you do for fun that is relaxing so you don't get too stressed out by school?
I play my guitar.
What songs do you like to play the most?
I don't really play songs. I play chord progressions, and I like to play chords by myself.
That's awesome. The NFL football season starts tonight. Tell me, describe to me, your level of excitement. Yep, that's about right. School's stressful, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
What do you do to chill out, calm down?
Sports.
Oh, yeah? What's your favorite sport to play?
Basketball.
Can you dunk it yet?
I'm too short.
Delaney, how many goals have you scored this season?
I
a lot? Have you faked someone out so bad that they have fallen down on the ground yet?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Hank? Tonight, do you know what happens?
You're getting married?
I've been married for a while. That's a good guess, though. The NFL football season starts tonight. What's your level of excitement for that?
I've never watched football.
Hannah, when you get stressed out of school, what do you do to chill out?
Take a nap. That's the best one.
At school?
The music.
Oh,
no,
music? Okay, what's the best chill-out music? Okay, how excited are you that the NFL football season is starting tonight?
Pretty excited.
Seriously?
Mm-hmm.
You're the first person to say that. What do you do to de-stress from school?
Listen to music.
What music?
Whatever.
Smashing Pumpkins? No. Metallica?
No.
Megadeth? Mumford & Sons?
No.
Do you know who Mumford & Sons is?
No.
The Lumineers?
No.
Of Monsters and Men?
No.
Tom Petty and the Heartbreaker?
No.
Red Hot Chili Peppers?
No.
Okay, give me a good band.
They're such a good band.
Oh yeah. My gosh, that is awful.
I had to say it.
Who do you play tonight?
Shelbyville.
Are you better?
Yes.
That's right. The Terrific 12 this week are a group of students who I think did a fantastic job. You really impressed me, and because you really impressed me, I want to honor your effort. If your name scrolls across the screen, you need to come see me for a positive action ticket and a pat on the back. You have done really well, and I want you to know that I noticed you. So the Terrific 12 for this week are these people. Great job, everybody. I am really proud of you, and I really have high hopes for where you are going this year. Please come get a positive action ticket from me, and I will try to come up with some sort of meaningful compliment beyond just well done or a pat on the back. I may even make something up that makes you feel really great about yourself. So, did you know the NFL football season is starting? Yeah? Are you excited? You are excited? Who do you root for?
The Steelers.
Oh, for crying out loud. That is horrible. Ava, do you know what sports are? Do you like the NFL? Okay, I'm done talking to you. Girls.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Do you know what football is?
Yeah.
Kinda.
Okay. Who are you going to root for in the NFL this season? Hey, Alexis, you're a good kid. What about you, Crumb Packer? Hadley?
Yeah?
Okay, who are you going to root for in the NFL this season?
Probably the Colts, because that's the only team that I know.
Did you know the NFL is starting this tonight?
I don't care. It's football. I don't care.
Ben, do you watch sports?
Yes, sometimes.
Do you watch the NFL?
Sometimes.
Who are you going to root for this season?
Someone.
The Colts is the right answer, so say that. Who are you going to root for?
The Colts, I guess.
Cody?
Yeah.
The Cubs are in first place. What are the chances of them going to the World Series?
100%.
Hey, dude, that is a... Did you know that the NFL is starting tonight?
Yeah.
Are you going to root for anybody this season?
Probably the Colts again.
Good. Sam? Chances the Cubs win the World Series?
Zero. Probably pretty low.
100%. Give me some numbers, man.
I don't know. 3 out of 10.
That's a 30% chance?
I don't know. I just said, no, okay. 4 out of 100.
That's less!
I think that one of the reasons why I like sports so much was that I didn't really get to experience a lot of success as an athlete in high school. But here's my letter jacket. I did play golf, and that was awesome. And it still fits.
As we walk the halls this Friday, be awesome to the people around you, make this school a better place, and have a fantastic Friday.
That's beautiful, Dad.